So this is the home automation switch. I have automated four switches. This is the remote. If I press A, it's connected to the tube light. So A, and then the switch for this small light, C. Then for the fan, it's B. And then finally for the TV, it's D.